As for the Canucks, losers of 5 of 7, they play Dallas Sunday at Rogers Arena. And I know John Tortorella is always open to coaching suggestions, so here we go. Torts, you might want to keep an eye on Tyler Seguin and Jamie Benn. Just a thought, you can thank me later. Meanwhile, the Canucks have signed Eddie Lack to a 2-year, $2.3 million contract extension. 25-year-old Swede made his NHL debut with the Canucks October 6th against Calgary, stopping 32 shots, recording his first NHL victory. Lack has played in 5 games this year. He has a 2.41 goals against, a 9.11 save percentage, and his problem hips don't seem to be a problem anymore. Speaking of which, the numbers, that is, Lack and Roberto Luongo have racked up similar stats so far. Luongo's average is slightly lower than Lack's. His save percentage is slightly higher. The Canucks, meanwhile, as we talked about, return to action Sunday night against Tyler Seguin, Jamie Benn, and the Dallas Stars. Coverage begins on Sportsnet with Murph, Volke, and the gang at 4:30 Pacific.